Described and Captioned Media Program. In the classroom and online. DCMP.org.
Human Relations Media presents MYPLATE and You, learning about nutrition, health, and exercise.
A girl rolls a hula hoop around her waist. A boy catches a football and other kids play soccer.
We all like to have fun, but these kids are more than having fun. Being active is an important part of staying healthy.
As a result of exercising, we become stronger, don't get out of breath as easily, are more alert, and feel better about ourselves. In other words, we're better able to have fun and enjoy life.
There's another part of being healthy, what and how we eat. Eating well gives us the energy to exercise and has a lot of other benefits.
So that's what this program is all about, eating well and exercising.
And how a proper balance of these two things can make our lives healthier.
Four sections fill a round plate, one with fruits, one with bread and grains, one with fish, nuts, and eggs, and one with vegetables. A smaller circle has milk and cheese. Title, My Plate and You, learning about nutrition, health, and exercise.
Here's a word you've probably heard before, calories. Maybe you've heard someone complain about how a food has too many calories, or something like that. Well, the fact is, we need calories. Calories are just a way of measuring the energy in food.
Think of calories as a kind of fuel, like the gasoline that a car needs to run. When we eat, we're filling up with calories just as a car fills up with gas. And then we use up these calories for energy. If a car ran out of gas, it would sputter and stall.
A car does in an animation.
We also need calories to grow. Some of the calories we eat get changed into muscle and bones and other things that make it possible for us to get taller and bigger. But what happens if we take in more calories with food than we use for energy and growth? Imagine what would happen if you could pump a car full of more gasoline than it can use or hold in its tank.
The animated car frowns, with gas behind its windows.
Of course, this doesn't happen with cars.
But it can happen with people. If we eat too much food, the extra calories that we don't use for energy and growth get stored in our bodies as fat.
A special effect makes the host wider.
Whoa! All right, guys, cut out the special effects, okay?
He shrinks back to normal.
Whew. Thank you.
Seriously, being overweight can cause problems. When we're overweight, we have less energy, don't fit into our clothes as well, and maybe we don't feel as good about ourselves. And as we get older, it can lead to other health problems like heart disease.
While we don't want to eat too much food, we also shouldn't eat too little.
We all have some fat on us. Having a little fat is healthy.
But if we don't get enough calories for energy from food, the body begins to use this fat and even muscle for energy, and we can lose too much weight.
An effect shrinks his waist.
Come on, guys, enough already.
He grows back to normal.
What we're trying to get at here is that being healthy involves a balance. A balance of getting enough calories for energy and growth, but not eating so much that we end up storing a lot.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved lists of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.